Are you feeling poorly? You seem a bit pasty-faced.
I don't feel too good.
I knew that old crown was cursed.
You don't know that.
Just get rid of it.
No, we need it.
Need it? For what?
For its power. I can feel it, deep inside.
Are you okay?
I just need to rest for a bit.
Yeah, I'm not feeling too good either.
I'm exhausted as well.
Maybe the curse has affected us all.
Stop it, don't be ridiculous.
I propose we set up camp and get some rest.
Thank you.
That's better.
Looks like you've done that all your life.
Never mind.
cautious.
Don't believe it. you've been detected.
What?
I miss.
A real little goblin. Warm-up. Yeah!
Hold on!
You have them now! Deal with it!
You can do better!
Walk it off! Well done!
Keep him coming. More coming your way!
Against all odds, we've recovered proof that Sorax do exist.
How do you feel?
Better.
Maybe that sickness was nothing.
What about the crown? You know the council will probably take it.
No.
We can't hide the fact that we found it with the Sorax.
It's our loot. Ours.
We have to declare anything of historical value. And they have the right to buy it.
And if it's priceless?
Come on. They can do whatever they want.
Sure.
We must wait and see and hope for the best.
They better remember that we fought the Sorax for this.
Lord Karen.
Ah, deputies. I see you found some nice, shiny loot.
So, have you brought us the head of a Sorax?
One head, slightly damaged.
Marike, preserve us. I'm sorry I asked.
At least it's dead. You should have seen it alive.
I can only imagine.
When's the next council meeting?
When? But now, of course. The rumor of your return has already reached the palace. They're waiting for you.
They are?
Well, more for this. But come on.
Now there's a trophy. And by the way, who's crazy now?
All right, you were right and we were wrong. They do exist. Happy now?
Kid, I've seen more than anyone in this town, yet nobody seems to believe me.
Maybe it's a curse.
The curse of being surrounded by idiots.
If you don't mind, Merton, we have business to attend to.
Right. Say hello to the old lady for me, Karen.
Who is this guy again?
Arwin Merton. He used to be a legend. The first scavenger, they say. But now, well, you can see for yourself.
Who's this old lady?
Just ignore him. Let's go.
Your thoughts, Dean Fasek?
Well, it looks very much as the scriptures describe.
Well then, it seems we have a problem.
It's a disaster. We all know what the Sor-Akat did on Tirmar.
There's something else.
What?
A crown?
Interesting. Very nice find.
We don't want to sell it.
Why not? You know we pay well.
We want to keep it.
I'd like to take a look at it, though.
Come on. Let them take a look.
Thank you. Any ideas?
It's quite massive. Clearly imperial in style.
These ruins remind me of the Imperial Schools of Magic.
I have a spell I'd like to cast on this.
My lords, this deputy is clearly unwell.
What?
What happened?
You passed out.
Where are we?
The Temple of Aenar. Marshal Beric Sunblaze himself invited us to stay here. We certainly made an impression on the Council. They believe you're attuned to the Crown, that you can't be separated from it.
What? So it is cursed?
They're not sure. All these big brains and they're stamped. They cast spells on the Crown. On you!
Between that and the Sorax, we caused quite a fuss out there. They'll reconvene the council when you're ready. But trust me, there's a lot of people who want to talk to you first.